St. Clair. He wrote sonnets very well, you know. People read them long ago. Totally bare, with just a leafy little square. Did he write his sonnets in the nude? Questions like that can be rude. Now he stands upon the steps of City Hall all alone, thinking about the poems he wrote in his world of stone. Nobody cares what he's done. Children sometimes stop and stare at Norman Stanley, James St. Clair. Norman Stanley, James St. Clair. Norman Stanley, James St. Clair. Norman Stanley, James St. Clair.